Hey guys, this is a test trying to install MOBIZEN and I can't seem to use my external storage as a place to store my files. I only have a gig on my internal storage. I mean, this is an old phone. This is an old Hydro Kyocera that's rooted, and I wanted to make, upload to YouTube, so I don't know what's up with that. So we'll see. Let's see what happens.